police lieutenant colonels. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, good morning. We'll now proceed to the simultaneous outtaking and donning of ranks of newly promoted police lieutenant colonels under the first quarter calendar year 2022 Police Lieutenant Colonel Continuous Promotion Program with the Chief of the Philippine National Police, Police General Junard D.B. Carlos, as our administering officer. Please all rise for the invocation by Police Brigadier General Jason Ortizo, Director of the PMP Chaplain Service.
In the silence of our hearts, let's bow our heads and be aware of God's loving presence. Let us pray. Almighty God, we come together, inspired by your eternal provisions and divine intervention upon our lives. And so we praise and glorify you as we gather for the simultaneous outtaking and donning of ranks of newly promoted police lieutenant colonels under first quarter calendar year 2022 Police Lieutenant Colonel Continuous Program. We thank you, Lord, for calling each one of us in the service to our country and your people. And we are all the more grateful for bestowing upon our fellow servants the gift of promotion. Humbly, we pray that you bestow your blessings to all your newly promoted police officers. May you grant them with integrity and commitment, and may you empower them with perseverance to faithfully fulfill to the best of their ability the duties and responsibilities that come with the new rank they now hold. In a very special way, we beg you, dear God, to bless and protect our beloved Chief PNP, Police General Junardo Bernardo Carlos, with the members of his command group and staff. And we also pray for your divine protection as we continue to serve you in the service to your people. Grant all that we ask to you who lives and reigns forever and ever. Amen.
Amen. Please be seated.
To give his welcome remarks is Police Major General Herminia Tadea Jr., the Director for Personnel and Records Management.
Thank you. May I ask permission to remove my mask, sir, Chief PNP, sir? Thank you, sir. To our powerhouse general, the Chief of the Philippine National Police, Police General Junardo Bernardo Carlos, sir, our TDCA, Police Lieutenant General Rodel Sermonio, sir, our TDCO, Police Lieutenant General Ferdinand Divino, sir, and our TCDS, the soon-to-be Police Lieutenant General Vicente Danao Jr., sir. members of the directorial staff and personnel staff, commanders of the Area Police Command, regional directors of the police regional offices, directors of the national support units, especially the directors of the Crame-based promotees, promotees attending physically and virtually, other police commissioned officers, police non-commissioned officers, non-uniformed personnel, families and loved ones of the promotees, friends from the media, and other guests attending physically or virtually, ladies and gentlemen, narangaing agsapa tayo amin apo. Amidst the security preparations for the upcoming SAFE 2022, national and local elections on May 9, 2022, we were able to process the applications of the candidates for promotion to the rank of Police Lieutenant Colonel before the period of prohibitions. Today, we will conclude the first quarter Police Lieutenant Colonel Continuous Promotion Program for calendar year 2022. And on behalf of the Philippine National Police, through the leadership of our Chief Philippine National Police, Police General Junardo Bernardo Carlos, let me congratulate the 105 promotees from the National Headquarters, Area Police Command, Police Regional Offices, and National Support Units for having been successfully advanced to the next higher rank. 26 of them are from the National Headquarters, APC Western Mindanao, and Crame-based NSUs are physically with us. Also, my congratulations to your respective families, your friends, and loved ones who supported you in your chosen career as public servants and protectors of peace. The path to the next higher rank involves a rigorous and thorough screening and evaluation process, facilitated by the respective promotion committees and later on confirmed by the National Headquarters and National Promotion Board. That is why only 105 from among the 230 candidates have met the qualification standards and complied the collateral requirements set by the PNP. We are confident that they are qualified and competent to take the responsibility of their new rank. May I take this moment to thank the members of the different Police Lieutenant Colonel Promotion Boards and their secretariats, especially the National Promotion Board, for this successful first quarter Police Lieutenant Colonel Continuous Promotion Program. Maraming salamat po. With that, may I welcome you all in this momentous occasion. And once again, congratulations and to God be the glory.
Thank you very much, sir. For the reading of promotion orders is Police Brigadier General Constantia Chinayog Jr., the Executive Officer, DPRM.
Republic of the Philippines, National Police Commission, National Headquarters, Philippine National Police. Camp Brigadier Rafael T. Crame, Quezon City. Promotion. Pursuant to General Orders Number 2022-511-520, National Headquarters, Philippine National Police, dated March 1, 2022. Police Major Richard Catujo Villanueva, O-19876, and 104 others are promoted to the rank of Police Lieutenant Colonel in permanent status, effective March 7, 2022. By command of Police General Carlos, official Vicente D. Donal Jr., Police Major General, Deacting Chief of Directoral Staff. Signed, Herminio S. Tadeo Jr., Police Major General, D. Director for Personnel and Records Management.
Thank you very much, sir. And now, we would like to request the Chief of the Philippine National Police, Police General Junardo B. Carlos, to administer the oath-taking. Please all rise.
Maring itaas ang iyong kamay at sumunod sa aking bibigkasin.
Taas ka ng kamay. Oh! Ino, taas ka ng kamay. Oh!
Dalawa nakalagay dito, English at saka Tagalog eh. Alimbang. Sige, English tayo ngayon. Oath of office, I state your name.
I, Richard Catunio Villanueva.
Of state your unit.
The PNP unit.
Having been appointed to the position of, state your new rank.
Having been appointed to the rank of police lieutenant colonel.
Hereby solemnly swear.
Hereby solemnly swear.
That I will faithfully discharge to the best of my ability.
I will faithfully discharge to the best of my ability.
The duties of my present position and of all others.
Duties of my present position and others.
That I may hereafter hold under the Republic of the Philippines. That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the same.
I will bear true faith and allegiance to the same.
That I will obey the laws.
I will obey the laws.
Legal orders.
Legal orders.
And decrees.
And decrees.
Promulgated by the duly constituted authorities.
Promulgated by the duly constituted authorities.
Of the Republic of the Philippines.
Of the Republic of the Philippines.
And that I impose this obligation upon myself voluntarily.
Upon myself voluntarily.
Without mental reservation.
Or purpose of evasion.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Congratulations.
You know, taba kamay. Na.
Thank you very much.
Taba kamay. Na.
Sir, please remain standing, and we would like to invite. Hello. And now, for the donning of flag, we'd like to invite the Chief PNP, together with the PNP Command Group and other PNP senior officers, to lead the ceremonial donning of flags.
Thank you. Facebook.
Nasa TS ka pa rin?
Sa air unit.
Sana?
Air unit.
Ah, air sa aviation.
Air unit. Separate unit.
May darating daw mamaya, sir. May darating sa PIO mamaya. May darating sa PIO mamaya.
Thank you. Congratulations to our promotees. We would like to request our senior officers to please be seated for the continuation of our program. Please be seated, sir. Please be seated. And now, ladies and gentlemen, let us hear the message of the Chief of the Philippine National Police, Police General Gerardo B. Carlos.
Please sit down. Most senior, the one in front, please give tigas pa nga.
Tigas. Nga. Sino, tigas. Nga.
Again, magandang umaga. We have yung Monday talagang pinupuno eh. We're now almost an hour and 20 minutes late, but we'll continue hanggang mamayang gabi to eh. Let me acknowledge first the command group who are with us here. Lieutenant General Rodel Sermonia, DCA, our TDCA, Lieutenant General Ferdinand Divina, our DCO, our Police Lieutenant General Vicente Danao Jr., TCDS. Mamaya na lang daw yung donning, pero pirmado na. Our Director for Personal Record Management, Major General Jun Tadeo, the other staff who are here, and those who are joining us online, sa inyo pong lahat, the family of the promotees themselves, magandang umaga. We'll keep it short. We'd like the entire Philippine National Police extend our warmest congratulations to your promotion. You are a representation of the 105 police officers promoted to the rank of Police Lieutenant General. And our processing is continuing, hindi tayo ihinto, tuloy-tuloy yung pagpuproseso of those who will qualify. But at the end of the day, not everybody gets the rank because those only who have complied and has the qualification standard will get the promotion. So congratulations to the 105 who made it nationwide. And yung nandito sa Crame, congratulations, and we extend our congratulations to the other police lieutenant colonels in the regions. So the regional directors will don their new rank. So, yun po, tuloy-tuloy po ito. We are a transforming, evolving organization. So, We continue to promote officers who deserve it, and we continue to review our policies just to make sure that we address yung mga kinks of the, alam niyo pag nagbabago, may mga konting adjustments, and some of the adjustments is meant for the betterment of the organization. So we'll continue to review the policies sa inyo, yung how many months you're required to be in your post, and then move up in your career. Kailangan yun eh, kasi hindi po pwedeng free for all. Kailangan guided by policies. So maybe DPRM can, with a technical working group, look into how we can make it a better process. Kasi yun nga, ang napapansin natin, sa third level, required talaga yung TO position. It's very difficult to move to the third level. Pero from the rank of lieutenant up to lieutenant colonel, medyo as long as they comply with the minimum qualification standards or yung requirements, then if they deserve it, they don't have any other items that would pull them down or prevent them from getting promotion, why not? Diba? So, we make it, if you deserve it, you get it. Ganun kasimple. Hindi natin na pahihirapan. The only thing na magpapahirap sa inyo dyan ay kung anong ginawa mo in the past. Ahabulin at ahabulin ka ng it's your service reputation and what you have done. Again, everybody contributes to this organization. If you are a distinct contributor, there is no way you will not go up. You will really, you deserve to be promoted and get the higher responsibility and prove again that you are a contributing member of the Philippine National Police. So again, congratulations po. We will continue the processing, as sabi ni DCA, tuloy lang. Sige, mas maganda yon na we keep on processing them, we get people promoted because they deserve it and they have contributed to our organization. So muli po, congratulations sa inyo, sa atin pong mga kasama na nandito. Magandang Lunes sa ating lahat. Full pack weekend, week tayo. After spending the weekend in the boat academies, I went to PNPA and very good time. I announced there that all Lakans that have been promoted to the star rank, you will go back to the academia to be received by the cadets as star rank officers. And today, we have 2 lieutenant generals. We have 7 major generals. New. And 14 newly tinted brigadier generals. Ang dami niyan. So, I'd like to thank the Committee of 3 for making my job easier. Rodel, Vic, and si Perdi, and of course, the 2 upper class, si Sir Jojo and Sir Bong Dixon. If you wear that rank, it's because you deserve it, yung mga nag-general, and you deserve to go back to the academy. And then we went also to PMA to reminisce our cadetship because we are 34 years. 34 years na kaming officers after graduation. March 12 yung aming anniversary. Pwede ko bang i-announce, June? Kasi nilabas mo yung order eh. In that order, class 88 graduated in March 12, 1988. But my name was not in the list because my name was listed effective March 8, 1988. Hindi ko alam. Nakita ko yung order eh. Hindi naman, I'm class 88, pero nahiwala yung pangalan ko. March 8 daw ako, 1988. Kaya, thank you for the order. Wala akong kopya noon, pero pinakita mo dyan eh, tinabi ko kaagad. So muli po, it's a very nice Monday morning. It's nice to work again for this organization. And I hope everybody have the same mindset. Trabaho lang para sa taong bayan. God bless everybody. Mabuhay po kayo.
Thank you very much, sir. Police General Gennaro DeBee Carlos, Chief Philippine National Police. Again, to the promotees, congratulations to all. And that concludes, ladies and gentlemen, our ceremony this morning. Magandang umaga po at mabuhay ang Philippine National Police.